Hello friends, this is Adil from the Review Book. In this clip, I'm going to tell you the features about the newly launched game BB Racing, that is Beach Buggy Racing. This game is a newer version of the older version game that was Beach Buggy Blitz. So let's skip the talkings and come to the game. So I have played this game. You can see that in this game, the older version included only the race against time. But in this version, many new modes are there, many new improvements are there. First of all, the major improvement is the inclusion of the major modes. Like in the older version, there was only race against time. But in this version, you have race against time, elimination mode, rally mode, and etc. So even in this, you can change your driver. Like I have chosen this driver, every driver has a special ability. You can also change the car, which was also in the previous version. Now I'm going to start the game. You can see the graphics are very clear, no pixelization is there. If we do not consider iPad, still I can estimate that this game would be running very cleanly in any other good running software or processor phone. So you can see there are 8 series, and each series include 9 levels, and the 9th level is the boss level, which is quite difficult than the other levels. So I'm going to play the first level, in which I'm going to play the rally race. So here you are also seeing that there is entry fee, and this entry fee refills after some time, like in the Subway Surfer, also in like in Candy Crush. You have to gain some requests, you have to gain some candies. Like in this also you have to gain some money, which will be automatically fulfilled, otherwise you have to pay for it. You can see the graphics are very clear, and if I consider the sound quality, I have also liked it very much. But the sound quality has not so changed, which was earlier very awesome and now it is also superb. Also if we consider the, sorry it was my mistake, I left the iPad up. If we consider the screen quality, like graphics are superb. Many other power-ups are there. Oh, you can see that there is a lag in between the game, which minuses the points of this game. So I'm now going to show you a special ability of this driver. Like this is the boost, and you can see like it is leaving the flowers. Now there's a power up here, you can clicking it, you can activate the boost. You can see that there's the awesome, like the graphics are awesome, and sound quality is also very good, and the rest of the things are almost similar to the previous version. So you can see if we include the graphics, sound quality improvements, power ups and many more things, I would like to give this game 4 stars out of 5 stars, because like you earlier seen that this game had a little bit lag, so that minus its point. Also I think that this game is a little bit difficult. Not difficult, it is very, it the game goes on of similar kind, no twist is there. So that's why I will like to give this game 4 stars out of 5 stars. I hope you liked my review and you are satisfied with my review. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like, click the like button, and please encourage me as this is the first video of Review Book. Thanks and have a nice day. I hope you will wait for the next video and the next review of the next game. Thanks and enjoy your day.